Virtualization of academic offer of administration career in a local public university. The academic offer of public universities in Peru does not have the capacity to meet the local demand for BA professionals. The current definition of academic offer is not comprehensive. It does not include factors such as learning modes or the role of key actors. Many applicants to BA programs at local public universities do not get a slot due to the limited capacity of the academic offer. Excluding concepts such as learning mode or the role of influential actors from the definition of academic offer prevents its growth and diversification. Objectives: to interpret the convenience of virtualizing BA programs in order to increase and diversify the academic offer. To update the definition of academic offer of BA programs. Academic offer is the set of tissue research and social projection services offered under the name of university slots. However, most of the definitions of this term do not include the mode in which these services are delivered, nor the role of the influential actors involved in them. Virtualization of education is based on connectivism. However, authors consulted do not see the virtualization of education as a mode of academic offer. BA programs at universities are related to the set of knowledge, skills, abilities, and competencies related to the creation of companies and the planning, organization, direction, and control of their resources. However, local universities define them as face-to-face, in-person programs. Scientific and technical documents were analyzed in order to interpret the trends in the virtualization of education, the presence of BA university programs in the world, and the definition of academic offer. The data collected from the document analysis was used to obtain the frequency of BA programs in each selected country and continent. Also, official data were collected to determine the demand, the offer, and the gap between them in the BA program of a public university in Lambayeque, Peru, between 2016 and 2019. The data was processed and analyzed using descriptive statistics. Finally, a validated survey based on Likert scale was conducted among 45 students. These students migrated to the virtual BA programs offered by the university in 2021 as a consequence of the pandemic. The survey provided data on the perception of virtual studies. Results. Figure 1 shows that there are BA university programs in every selected country and continent. Figure 2 shows that there has been a continuous deficit in the academic offer of BA university programs at local and private universities in Lambayeque. Finally, Figure 3 shows that 62% of students find BA virtual studies acceptable. BA is the most popular university program in the world. There is an increasing deficit of BA academic offer at public universities. Increasing the virtual academic offer implies less investment, less space, and less time. During the pandemic, BA studies went completely virtual. The idea of going back to a completely in-person education is disturbing. Diversifying the learning modes within BA programs at university would increase the academic offer. Business administration academic offer is a social contract where universities offer different learning modes. Students gain their degrees and offer their services to the country and the world. Companies provide job and internship opportunities, and the government ensures quality of education meets the academic demand and solves the deficit of academic offer in BA programs. Conclusions. Companies generate the economic and competitive dynamics of a country. Total demand for V8 slots cannot be met if universities count on face-to-face programs only. Face-to-face mode is important, but its expansion requires high investment. Being part of the knowledge society implies making use of virtual learning modes. Local public universities' financial resources may be reallocated in order to implement virtual learning modes. Virtualization depends on political will and budget reallocation. References.